I, like many other Americans, viewed human trafficking as primarily an international issue before arriving in Washington, D.C. and starting work at the White House. And you can't learn the story of somebody who's been trafficked. You can't hear from a survivor and not be deeply personally impacted. This must end. This has to end. But sadly, modern slavery is more prevalent than ever. With that said, we have the tools to stop it, and this administration is committed to doing just that. So I am proud of the work we're doing, and I'm proud of all of the partners that are engaged with us internationally to end this tremendous scourge and to win the fight against modern-day slavery.